Class in our 7th class. Today's video we are discussing about some word problems in our fractions chapter. Already we discussed addition and subtraction of fractions, multiplication of fractions and division of fractions in our previous videos. Now let us solve some problems based on the fractions. That means in a word problem, if a fraction is given, how to add or how to subtract or how to multiply or how to divide, let us check. Okay, see this word problem. First of all, at Ahmed's birthday party, 5/7 part of the total cake was distributed. Find how much cake is left. Here only one fraction is given to you. They didn't mention any fraction, other fraction. They asked how much cake is left. If you see the word left, what we use left means plus or minus. We will minus that or not. Two numbers left means. See, at Ahmad's birthday party, how much cake they distributed? 5/7. Actually, total how much cake will be there? One cake will be there or not? One cake. See, they gave how much fraction? 5/7. Okay, ma, 5/7 is distributed. But how much cake they brought? One. One cake. One cake is divided into how many pieces? See, denominator mentions the number of parts, total number of parts. This is total number of parts. Okay, total number of parts. One cake is divided into how many pieces? 7 pieces, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One cake is divided into how many pieces, children? 7 pieces. How many distributed? 5. See, total 5 pieces distributed. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, total 5 pieces distributed. They are asking how many are left? How many are left? 2 pieces are not left or not? How many pieces left? 2 pieces left. Total how many parts? 2/7. This is the answer. 5/7 is distributed and 2 by how much is left means how many parts are left still? 2/7. But this is pictorically shown. But how to solve a problem is, so total cake means how much cake? 1. From that, you have already distributed 5/7. How much is left they are asking? That means from the whole you have to take the total part distributed. 1 minus 5/7, how much you have to do? So here nothing is there means denominator how much, ma? 1 or not? 1 minus 5/7, how much? You have to make the LCM. For 1 and 7, what is the LCM? LCM for 1, 7 is 7 or not? Okay, so for make the denominator as 7. How much LCM you got? That LCM you have to write as denominator. Now 1. 1 by 1 is there. Here 1. How much 1 into how much is 7? 7 or not? 1 into 7 is 7. Minus 7. How much is 7? 1 0 or multiply that one. 5 into 1. Okay. Total how much LCM you got, that you should write as denominator. Now make both the denominators same. You have already discussed. See, 1 by 1 you took. 1 into how much is 7? 7, sir. 1 into 7. So the same you have to multiply here. Okay. How much you will get? 7/7. Next 5/7 is there. 7 into how much is 7? 1, sir. So multiply that one. 7 into 1. How much you got? 5/7. The same I wrote here also, the same. Okay. Now 1, 7, sir. How much? 7 minus 5 ones are how much? 5 by the denominator won't change. 7 minus 5 how much, children? 2. 2 by the denominator won't change, number 2/7. This is the answer. This is pictorically shown here. I took a cake, I divided it into denominator how much is given, that many parts you have to divide. Total 7 I divided. How many I distributed? 5. Still how many are left? 2 are left. So this is the answer. In a solution, we have to take 1. If anything is not mentioned, cake means one cake or not. They didn't say 2 cakes or 3 cakes. They said cake. A cake means one cake. So 1 minus what the fraction is given, you have to subtract that one. 1 minus 5/7. Nothing is there means we have to write denominator as 1. So make the denominator same and multiply it. You will get the answer. Clear, children? The second question is a rectangular. Second question. A rectangular sheet of paper. What is the shape of the paper, ma? Rectangular. Okay. is how many centimeters long? How many centimeters long? 5 2 by 3 centimeters long. Okay, and 3 1 by 5 centimeters wide means nothing but breadth. 3 1 by 5 centimeters. Length is 5 2 by 3 centimeters and breadth is 3 1 by 5 centimeters. If you see in your 6th class, you will generally get numbers like length is equal to 40 centimeters and breadth is equal to 20 centimeters. But here they give in the fractional form. So what they asked, find its perimeter. Length and breadth of a rectangle are given. You have to find the perimeter. Generally, perimeter of a rectangle. Formula is how much? A perimeter of a rectangle is nothing but 2 into length plus breadth. Yes or no? How many lengths are there? This is L, this is L. How many breadths? 2 breadths. So 2 into length plus breadth. Yes or no? Did you recall it in your 6th class? In your 6th class perimeters and areas chapter, you will have this formula. You have solved so many sums there. So in this we have to substitute. See here, I am writing in here. 2 into length how much? 5 2 by 3 plus breadth how much? 3 1 by 5 centimeters. Okay na? Centimeters. So you have to add the fractions. So already I have discussed how to add the fractions as all not in the previous videos. First, if you want, you can add the whole numbers, then you can add the fractional part. Or you can convert both into, here it is mixed fraction no more, convert those into improper fractions. See, 3 5s are how much? 15. 15 plus 2 how much? 17. 17 by 3 plus 5 3s are how much? 15 plus 1. 16 by 5 centimeters, centimeters. Okay na? I converted the mixed fraction into improper fraction. So now both the denominators are different. When we add the numerators, if the denominators are same only, we should add the numerators. But the denominators are different or not? Here 3 is there, here 5 is there. So what you have to do? You have to make the LCM same. Yes or no? So LCM of 3, 5. 3 and 5 are prime numbers, so nothing common in this. So directly multiply. 3 5s are how much? 15. So make both the denominators as same. See how much? 17 by 3 is given. Okay. Now 3 how much are? 15 5s are. So multiply 7 into 5 by 3 into 5. Okay, now ma'am. Next. Here 16 by 5. Okay, 16 by 5. Make 5 is LCM here. What 5 is denominator here. What we have to do? Make the LCM as 15. So 5, how much are 15? 3 is there. Multiply up and down with 3. Okay. 75 is how much? 85. 85 by 15. Here 16 3 is there. 48 by 15. As now both the denominators are same or no? Now we can add directly. So right, 2 into 85 by 15 plus 48 by 15. Okay, now 2 into both the denominators are same number, directly we can add. 85 plus 48. 2 into 85 plus 48, check. Add both these. 13, 12 plus 1, 13. 2 into 133 by 15. Is there anything common in this to cancel? Nothing is common. 2 won't cancel in 15 table and 15 table 133 won't come. So directly multiply this. So 266 by 15 is the answer. But 266 is the 266 by 15 is the mixed fraction or sorry improper fraction or not? Improper fraction can be converted into which fraction? Mixed fraction. So convert it. See, I am writing here, I am converting it. 266. Okay, now 15. 1's are 15. Now subtract these two. How much you will get? 11. Okay, now if you take 15, 7's are how much? 105. Now subtract these two. 1 and 11 is 11. How much is left? 11 is left. Now, see. Denominator won't change or not, write first the denominator as 15. The quotient, that means the answer of division will be the whole number, right? Write here 17. Now, what is the remainder left? 11. 11 will be the numerator. Yes or no? 17, 11 by 15 is the mixed fraction for this improper fraction. Okay. 17, 11 by 15 is, what is the units here? Centimeter. Okay. What they asked? Find the perimeter. What they gave? Unit centimeter. So, 266 by 15 is an improper fraction. For improper fraction, 17, 11 by 15 centimeters is the answer for this question. Clear, children? They gave length and breadth to you and asked perimeter. What is the perimeter of a rectangle formula? 2 into length plus breadth. Substitute the values. It is mixed fraction. Convert this into improper. Denominators are different. If denominators are different, we have to make the denominator same by finding the LCM. Make the denominator same and add the numerators directly. You will get the answer. Multiply with 2. Because this all 2 into no much, multiply with 2. If any cancellations are there, simplify it. Otherwise, you can write the answer. This is an improper fraction. Convert this improper fraction, it is into mixed fraction. Clear, children? Now, the third question. See, Narendra reads 1 by 4 of a null in a 1 hour. In 1 hour, how much part of the null he read? He read 1 by 4 part. Okay, ma'am. So, what part of the book will he have read in 2.5 hours? Okay, 1 hour. In 1 hour, how much part he read? 1/4. They're asking for 2.5 hours. In 2.5 hours, how much part of the book he read? They're asking. Okay, given for 2.5 hours. Given for one, asking for many. What we have to do, children? Multiplication. Given for one, asking for many means multiplication. Again, I am saying the terms. For addition, mostly they will say total or sum or anything else. In subtraction, what the keyword they will give is remaining left. That those keywords will be mentioned in the question. In the multiplication, what is the question? Keyword is given for one and they will ask for many. That means multiplication. For division, it is reverse. They will give for many. That means in 10 boxes, 20 pencils are there. How many are there in one box? Given for many, asking for one means you have to divide there. Now, given for 1 hour, asking for 2.5 means more than 1 hour, not. So, given for one, asking for many means multiplication you have to do. Okay, na? Given for 1 hour, asking for many hours. Many means here 2.5 hours. So, what we have to do? Multiplication. So, multiply these two. Okay, 2.5 hours into 1/4. Okay, na? Here, nothing is here, in not into a plus it is. It is a mixed fraction. Mixed fraction is whole number plus proper fraction. So, convert this into, first you have to convert this into improper fraction. Then only you have to multiply. See, 2 twos are how much? 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5/2 into 1/4. Okay, 1/2 is an hour and 1/4 you have to multiply. Means first convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 5/2 into 1/4. Now multiply the numerators, multiply the denominators. How much? 5 ones are 5/2. 4s are how much? 8. That means out of, if a book is divided it into 8 parts, how much part he read in 2.5 hours? 5/8 part is read in 2.5 hours. This is the sum, okay? They gave in 1 hour, 1/4 part studied. In 2.5 hours, how many part they studied? They are asking. What part of the book will we have read in 2.5 hours? They are asking. Given for 1 hour, asking for many means you have to multiply. Multiply these two. Mixed fraction should be converted into improper, then only multiply, okay? No, you should not directly multiply these two. So, 5/2 into 1/4 means 5/8. This is the answer. Now, everyone understood, I think, how to solve the word problems? Yes or no? Addition means, if the denominators are different, that means 4/3 plus 5/7 they gave means you have to make the LCM, make the denominator same and you have to add. Subtraction also same. What are the keywords per plus ma? They will mostly say the total or average. Like this. Okay, na? For minus means remaining will be the, will ask mostly, or left they will ask in the questions. Okay, into means they will give for one and asking for many. Okay, and the division means they will give many and ask for one. These are the key, some keywords to solve the problems. Clear, children?